Just wondering if you guys are seeing the same thing. Has Twitter basically become the classified section of the internet? I mean, all you see is headlines and subheads and text to come get my thing or watch this or play with that or install that. Twitter literally is the classified section of the internet in 2016. No? What are your thoughts?